Hello, I am Dr. Vasan. I am a uroandrologist practicing at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Just like steroid, which is the most used and abused drug, testosterone is also the most used and abused drug by both medical professionals as well as the patients or the common man. Why? Because testosterone is a wonder drug which increases muscle mass and makes you look strong and virile. And we all know that testosterone gives manliness. But unfortunately, testosterone has an effect on multiple segments of the body or multiple organs of the body. One of the reasons for misuse of testosterone was that it was found out long ago that it can build muscle and consequently was used by athletes to build or gain the strength because it increases the active actin-myosin strength, which is the primary requirement for increasing your performance. And because it became a performance-enhancing drug, it was most misused in the country and worldwide. But the side effect of an increased testosterone is that when you increase the testosterone in the body, the natural production of testosterone in the testes goes down, and that automatically shuts down sperm production. So many of these men became zero sperm as a consequence of abuse of testosterone. So testosterone has to be used carefully. Nowadays, there is a worldwide warning that irrational use of testosterone can also trigger a heart attack. Excess testosterone is bad, low testosterone is bad. So you need to strike a balance. If you don't strike a balance, you damage the body in terms of heart, in terms of your fertility, and it's not a drug which can be used irrationally without a prescription.